Welcome back to your new favorite internet show.
Yeah.
Perhaps. Oh, that vent's locked.
We'll have to what then?
We'll have to go around them.
Oh.
Okay, Axel. I'm just gonna trust you. Oh man, I have to look at your butthole the whole time.
You have to look straight into his butthole.
Let's fucking go into the vent, you ho. Oh.
You're such a derp.
You know, dude, it's not my fault. That was a very unintuitive thing. Why can't I just walk into the vent and climb in? Why do I have to mantle to get in?
You know what?
Why do I have to siddle to get in?
Listen.
Axolotl over here is being a real dip hole face, ass face. ass face. This is like some human face centipede shit, you know what I'm saying?
Ass. What?
My mouth is like right on his bee hole. It's like some human centipede shit.
ATM. Ass to mouth.
Oh, got it. I thought you were talking about automated teller machine.
Is that what ATM stands for?
Yes.
Other than ass to mouth?
Yes. I've never heard ATM used for ass to mouth before. So congratulations.
Before I ever saw the human centipede, someone was explaining it that way.
It was ATM. All day long.
All day long. All day, every day.
Oh, dude, look, they were playing solitaire.
Yeah.
They're playing motherfucking war and shit.
Yeah, they were playing Mafia.
Did you know gaming needs to do a video on this card game right here?
That exact card game.
Pick up the where the fuck is a flashlight?
Yeah.
You piece of bag. Ripley, pick up the flashlight. Where the fuck is the flashlight? Dunamis.
Wait.
What?
That said flashlight something.
Flashlight batteries.
Pick up flashlight.
Oh, well, that doesn't look like a fucking flashlight.
Yeah. Also, looks there's like something glowing on the ground.
Looks like an Xbox Live headset.
There's something glowing on the ground.
Shut the fuck up, dude.
Yeah, that didn't look like a flashlight
to
me.
All right.
So how do you use the flashlight?
I don't know, dude. What do I look like, a fucking geologist?
Yeah. You look exactly like a paleontologist.
Duh. It's because I is one.
You look exactly like an astrologist.
No, I don't want...
Well, this is helpful.
Alright, I gotta find the vent entrance. I gotta find the fucking vent entrance! Where the fuck do I go?
There? Is that it?
That has a grate on it, okay? I can't really get through that.
It has a grape on it.
It has a grape on it. You're a grape on it.
You're a grape on it.
Okay, well, that has a grate and a fan. Oh, dude.
Is he dead?
Oh, dude.
Dude, is he dead?
That was kind of creepy. I didn't expect him to be there. And then I shined the light and he was just like, I knew it was here somewhere.
Oh, my God. Dude, stop being a creeper.
Oh, my God. I'm so afraid right now. I'm like pissing my trousers. My penny loafers are getting real damp loafers over here.
Shoes?
I like the word damp. It's a good word.
Yeah.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Dude, that's a battery. You shouldn't be doing that.
Whatever.
Come on, man. I have a feeling you're gonna need that.
I probably am. This game's fucking dark. And not in the macabre way. In the, like, I can't fucking see in front of my face way.
Yeah.
Except I can see this dude's ass.
Oh, shit.
Boop, 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 boop. What happens if I don't?
Then they're like, what's that? And then they kill you and you're dead forever.
Oh, yeah? Is that what happens?
I don't know.
Do you know from experience?
Yes.
Well,
I have died that way.
What the fuck is this game supposed
like,
to be,
not
right?
Not in the
like,
game, I died that way. For real.
Well, who hasn't? I die. If you die in the game, you die for real.
Yeah.
Why are you waiting there? You're the one with the fucking gun. Piece of shit. Oh, I'm supposed to follow you. But you were just, like, hiding behind the fucking chemical barrels like a puss. Oh, should I shine the flashlight and get us killed?
Barrel.
Should
he
I shine the flashlight?
His kin.
Should I shine the flashlight and get us killed?
Sounds like a horrible idea. Dude.
What's he telling me to do?
I don't know.
I don't know what he wants.
Find a way to distract
the
other looters.
Distract him, huh?
Something.
Yeah.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to hide real quick.
Well, how about that shit? I think I distracted him. What the fuck? Did you see him?
Yeah, he's...
I hope this is him, because I'm following him.
Pretty sure it is.
Boop. Oh yeah, he's in orange. You're my guy. My special guy.
He is
my
special guy.
My special bald hunk of a friend. Look
totally.
At him. Isn't he a hunk?
He's incredible.
He's the best. He's got a rockin' bod.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
I would.
Whoa, it's all wiggly through
I
there.
I would.
Oh, dude, I already have.
Oh.
It wasn't that great. Okay. Nothing to write home about, you know what I mean? Look at this fucking hose. Isn't that cool?
You're a hose.
Oh, shit. Shots fucking fired. And all of them hit me.
All of them.
All
You're
of
dead.
Them hit me. All of them hit me.
Dead.
All of them hit me.
They hit you.
Oh, come on,
hurts.
Baldo. Let's get the fuck.
Where's Baldo?
Where's Waldo? He's got a W on his shirt. Maybe he's Waldo.
Oh, shit.
What the fuck do you mean? Fine.
Okay.
Gotta go to the other fucking side. Do this fucking bullshit ass.
Ready. On three. One, two, three. Access behind you.
Oh shit.
Yeah, he
not my special guy.
Oh, you have to save him.
No. Oh, I can hit people? Oh, fuck.
Dude, that probably, like, alerted everyone to you.
Oh, yeah, dude. The alien's, like, hot on our asses now. Way to go, Axel. Way to go. Just because you didn't want to fucking die. Oh, God. I gotta run. Go, go, go.
How come you can hear them as if they're, like, right next to you when they're, like...
Who knows, dude? It's just a fucking... Just a fucking... That bullshit. Oh my god. This is about survival. If you had a chance to change your fate, would ya?
So beautiful.
Oh my god, Axel's so fucking sweaty, dude.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, is he an android? Oh!
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Was
oh no, am I gonna have to fight off an alien now?
Was that an alien?
It was.
Dude! Reach the transit station.
Okay.
And don't die.
Oh god.
Dude, so you're hiding from an alien and people.
Oh god. No. No.
There's people after you. There's an alien after you. This just doesn't seem like a fun time.
I don't like it. On next episode of Good Vibes, we're gonna... I'm gonna fight an alien.
Yeah.